Gals were working on a new studio album when the pandemic forced them to push pause on it. But the ever-evolving group just released a new project called Campfire Chords. It reimagined some of their biggest hits and includes a new song, Quitting You, which was partially recorded in frontman Max's attic. So I call you
when I'm outside, sick. Had have been an interesting experience.
Yeah, the vocal and the guitar take that you hear in Quitting You is from the night I did the demo, just up in my attic. And I didn't think too much of it, but I sent it along to the guys, and I said, well, what do you make of this? And they all were really encouraging of it, and they all added their own parts at home. And it's an intimate song, and it was a song that was just trying to bring myself a little bit of comfort. I think throughout 2020, everybody's looking for little moments of solace and just comfort and joy.
Last year, the group made headlines for bringing Raptors head coach Nick Nurse on stage in Toronto just a week after they won the NBA title. And on Saturday, when Nick Nurse was presented with the NBA Coach of the Year award during a national broadcast in America, they played a clip of Nick playing with the Arkells in Toronto.
Next thing on your horizon may be a Grammy Award. I know you travel with your guitar, and I know the Canadian band Arkells had you on stage playing guitar, and you've also played keyboards for them.
I love that show. Inside the NBA, Ernie, Chuck, Shaq, Kenny. I'm a huge basketball fan. I watch that show. I love that show. And so to be mentioned, in honoring Nick, it was such an exciting day. I FaceTimed him later, like 8 p.m. that night, and he had just got home from a dinner down in the bubble. And we're just all so happy for him. It couldn't happen to a better guy.
The Raptors start their series on Thursday against the Celtics, and Max is already trying to get the inside scoop.
I asked Nick, I was texting him last night, I was like, what do you got in mind for Jason Tatum? And he said, we're going to throw the kitchen sink at him. So turn the lights down, though,
rolling up my sleeves. On Saturday, Arkells will be featured in an hour-long special on City News for the Budweiser Stage at Home series. They will be playing songs off of the new record on a friend's farm 120 kilometers north of Bud Stage, and want you to share how you will be watching the show by using the hashtag Campfire Chords. For City News, I'm Lindsay Dunn.
Tonight.